morning, guys. It is currently 3:30 in the morning. I look like I have no hair, but that's just because it's all up in a bun. But I am getting ready to go on a trip. So I just finished packing all of my clothes. I'm going to be in Jamaica for 5 days, and I checked the weather already. It's supposed to be rainy today and I think tomorrow, and then the rest of the day should be pretty sunny. And it goes up to like around 90 degrees there, but I packed some sweaters and stuff just in case because I tend to get cold pretty easily.
Construction right before the airport. Thank you, sir.
Landed in Phoenix, Arizona, and I have a connecting flight to Miami that leaves in about an hour. So right now I'm just going to try to find something to eat because even though it's only like 7 something, I'm starving and I'm also really tired. The fact that I only got like 2 hours of sleep is catching up to me right now.
Gentlemen, it's my pleasure to welcome you to Kingston, Jamaica, where the local time is 5:50.
So this is the house. We just got in here. This is my first time seeing it. It's like 9 p.m., but I love it. The view is awesome. So let's try to find my room first once I've arrived. What's this? Cool. Oh yeah, we have umbrellas because it was actually raining earlier today. I'm going to be sharing a room with this girl named Nicole. Just gonna put my luggage down. Oh, I'm so ready to eat.
Oh, you mean to come on down?
Oh yeah. That's a snack. Y'all have like food.
And tonight, because honestly, I'm pushing on the brake and the car is still moving.
Well.
I've actually been traveling a lot the past couple weeks. I vlogged all of my travels and I'm finally back on my schedule, so for the rest of the month I'm going to be sharing those vlogs with you, and starting in September we're actually going to be starting on a new theme.